Sarasota artist with a unique painting style is now using her talents for the greater good.
ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly visits Lipstick Lex, easy for me to say, as she starts a new uplifting project for people seeking help during the pandemic.
I have kisses in all of my pieces that I do. The kisses really represent love and self-love and beauty, personal empowerment, positivity.
This is Sarasota artist Lipstick Lex.
So I paint with the lipstick, I draw with the lipstick, I use stencils with the lipstick.
Real name, Alexis Fraser. The Lipstick Artist Gallery is a dazzling Technicolor tribute to the human spirit.
I wanted to create art that was impactful, something that was meaningful and memorable. It's just feel-good art.
I met Lipstick Lex when she was teaming up with Feeding Tampa Bay for a new project, handing out bags filled with snacks and art and life supplies to families at a food pantry.
Here's a little something extra for mom, dad, and the kids.
The Made with Love project, it's actually based off of a painting that I have here in the gallery.
Lipstick Lex says the community has supported her passion for so long, she decided to start a nonprofit for families in need called Kisses for a Cause.
Not only will it kind of fulfill our own souls during this time, but it'll also help fulfill the lives of others as well.
All right, guys, how incredibly cool is this gallery? It's unbelievable. Everything you saw in the story is for sale, including old Elton John here, which I want to buy. If you want to find out more about the amazing Lipstick Lex, and you should, head on over to abcactionnews.com and check out my story. In Sarasota, I am Sean Daly. That's Elton John. Back to you guys.